Hey folks, I'm Vixen. Today we are going to play Owlboy, a game by D-Pad Studio. And in the last episode we are just entering the Dreadnought to try to save the City of Advent. So let's just see if we can actually do it. We've got a bunch of pirates to take care of. So let's just continue the save and see if we are going to find interesting character in this area. So let's just advance. Probably a bunch of doors which are going to be locked. Let's just... So the previous era was mostly about stealth, so let's see what this one is going to bring us. Because we are... Oh, look like a boss to me. Maybe. Or just one of these doors should lead to the Dreadnought engine. When you find it, we'll help you destroy it. Okay, so let's just do that. But how do I open this door? Can I maybe just not be walking that way? Was worth trying though. Maybe one of these is going to be yes, opened. Alright, let's see. There's plenty of torpedoes here. Oh, what is this thing about? It's going to lock behind me, I'm pretty sure of. And oh, engines. Seems to be the right spot. Can I just go like that? Yes, I can. Guys, look. This might be the main engine, but I'm a bit surprised because there is no resilience here. Nobody's going to try to stop us. It's a Dreadnought engine. We made it. We actually made it. Let's rig this thing up and I'm on it. Oh, right. Oh, it's not going to be good. I'm pretty sure we might want to escape here because it's going to get a bit too dangerous here. Alright, so guys, this thing is rigged to blow. Excellent work, Geddy. Now we should probably get out of... We did it. We stopped the pirates. I'm not sure... Nah, it's not really the time. We saved Advent and all the people. We might want to run. We're the best team ever. Please, Geddy. True, but let's get... We're here, you guys, and we're going to die. What? Yes, it was bound to happen. And everything is on fire. Alright. Oh no, this is bad. So who's going to save us, maybe? This is really bad. What does Geddy? We have to get out of here, quickly. Don't fret, team. Leave this one to me. Okay, so I'm controlling the game. Oh, let's just not let these flames kill me. Can I go through this? Oh, okay, I see. Now what I need to avoid are these little pipe stuff. Okay. I'm not sure we're going to make it here. Another exit where? Oh, over there. But I need others to do that. Others. Here we go. It's time to wake up. Get up. And... back in control now. Seems to be a bit surprised. Come on, Masters. This. We'll need to gather our courage and get out of here. Okay, let's just get out of here. Okay. Okay, so we'll need to spin to remove the fire, and we'll need to be careful not to... Oh! I just drop here and do it that way. Put a little elevator here, and just go up. Let's be careful. You might find somebody living in there. It might want to get us. Ah. Okay, we are done. We made it. It's just a question of time before the Dreadnought sinks. I'm not completely sure about that. Hey. You guys sure are made of something else. Even in a real rough spot, we seem to make a pretty good team. After this, I will no longer find a place amongst pirates. Instead, I will find comfort among friend, true friend. But let's not linger here. Let's take to the skies. Master. Oh, here they come. Alphonse. Why does this make sense? How else would these buffoons get through our defense? You've been helping them all along. And here you are, in your whole hour. I'll finally be able to get revenge for your betrayals. Okay, do we have a boss fight or something? Step back, here's all mine. I hope that you would see sense. All this destruction, this chaos. Is this really what we were created for? I suppose we shall have a fight here. I'm pretty sure it's not going to happen. It's Captain. He's here. Molstrom. Master Otis, we must escape. Grab Master Geddy and go. Okay, I'll go ahead. Come on, Otis. What is this thing? Oh, it's Captain Molstrom. Let's get out of here. Captain Molstrom's here. What are you doing on deck? Get back to your posts. That one's here. Let's get out of here. Come on, he's not flying. We can really escape easily. Oh, it's not good. Fools. Come to see your capital burn. Well, take a good look. Okay, so Geddy is not going to follow, maybe. Get to watch. Behold the destruction of Advent. What is this thing? Seems not good. What is this case crazy? Oh, not good at all. Seems not to need his vessel to take care of Advent. This much is really too powerful to be stopped. Alright. What can we do against that guy? Oof. Okay. I don't think we can repair that. Seems to be a bit too final. Okay, let's see. We might have dropped in a forest or something. Where are we? Alright. Let's see. More scaffolding for the tent. Seems to be preparing resilience here. And fixing wounded or something like that. But I don't know where we are. I don't recognize this house. Can I take a look at the book here? So where are we? I wasn't sure if I should write a diary entry today. But I figured I should. I've taken notice in to recover in my house. We can take care of him. I can only hope that he's still himself when he wakes up. As for the rest of us, I think we might never be the same. Alright. Is there anything else to interact with here? Okay, not so much. Let's get out of here. Except there is another door. No, there is none. Let's see what's out there. Oh, we are back in Valley. Okay. Otis, you're awake. I'm so happy you're okay. You were all beaten up when I found you. Oh, this is also horrible. Those poor people from Advent, we're taking as many refugees as we can. Oh, Strix. And luckily, all from Advent are here as well. Strix, oh, come on. We're all doing what we can, but well. Who's the guy on the right? Seems to be interesting. Adio is out by the lookout point. It's just... he's been there for days, and he doesn't speak to anyone. Maybe he'll talk to you, or just... not sure I want to talk to him. Would you mind checking up on him out there? At this rate, I worry he might end up leaving the village. Oh, and Geddy is down by the graveyard. I guess our village has one of those now. We've located it below the village down there. Alright, we'll check. Otis, it's as if the village has lost all of its color and brightness. I hope everything will turn out alright. Alright, let's take a look around. I've got a bunch of people to talk to. I'm going to also eat a bunch of these fruits to recover a bit. Let's get a bit more. Plus we'll fly faster if we are filled. And let's just speak to Strix. How are we doing on supplies? This is all there is, Sir Strix. This is it? This village supplies won't even last a week. Preposterous, as you have done a lackluster job here at best. We need to start planning a long-term solution for all of advanced refugees. Comfort is secondary, survival is top priority. Yes, sir. Oh, can I just talk to the guy again? Ah, Hotus. It is good to see you have come too. As you can see, we are trying to cope with the poor state of your mentor has left the village in. We never allowed such incompetence in advent. But fret not, little one. With our guidance, we may get your village up to snuff yet. Alright, interesting. Let's just see who that guy is. I don't believe we've met. Forgive me, I have to make sure I don't miss any shipment. I'm grateful that I have been allowed to stay in Valley. We'll have to do our best to help the village grow. I still don't know his name. Anyway, let's just go around. I'm going to... oh, what's that? A beautiful house in advent is lost. My aviary and my paintings. Only iron chipper made it out. Do we have more people around? Oh, still taking baths. Let's just talk to the guy. Otis, glad to see you're awake. Geddy's around here somewhere, probably by the graveyard. I'm going to go and talk to the professor. Oh. I'm the great master Strix and I am smart, strong and fantastic. Okay, I'm thinking it's just a bit... I'm Azure and I'm stupid. Okay, they are laughing for not so much here. Oh wait, I got another one. I'm Hazio, and I'm incompetent. Extremely incompetent. Okay, they are having fun. I know, look who it is. Oh man, it's Scaredy Cat Otis. I heard he was bravely locked up by his mentor during the attack. And that he bravely fainted during the commotion. Not everyone is out to make a difference, Bonacci. That's right. At least we got a crate of food out advent before it was too late. Strix even gave us guard duty over the supply. What? Where's the best? Yeah, so beat it, Otis. We've got this taken care of. Valley will become a much better place from now on. Oh. Not sure. Oh, what is this? Oh, nice. A nice professor here. Hi there, boy. The counterattack on the parrot didn't go so well, huh? I suppose I'm to blame for that as well. Don't beat yourself up over it. We have to think about the future now. And let's see the other professor. Oh, he's not there. Let's take a look around. Maybe he's a bit further. No, he's not. And down there? Nope. Maybe he's with Azio. We'll need to check with him. Not go any higher. Okay, let's just go back. Do I want to check on Geddy or do I want to check on Azir? It seems to me probably checking Geddy is going to make the story advance a bit more than checking with the professor. But the professor seems to be not as confident as he seems to be before. Oh, let's just talk to the military here. Hello. There is not so much to say. Let's just go down there. Oh, we've got plenty of other people to speak to. Glad to see you safe, little Otis. You were very brave in advent. Don't push yourself too hard. And who is that? Don't do that again, please. I haven't slept properly since before the Brett attack. I wish I had a bed. Much it's perfect. She could just sleep on the bench. Another soldier here. There's plenty of people now in Valley. It's just much more lively. Let's just go and check around. There might be more people. Let's just go and see Azir first. Okay, that way. Let's see if she has anything to say here. A disaster. Advent destroyed. Press roaming free. Let's see if he's going to be able to be a bit better now. Or if he will just be a jerk. And the professor comes and tells me that the ruins holding the relic was opened. If the brats gather all the relics, then we are all doomed. And with Advent gone, we can't stop them. Otis, you're here, are you? Leave me. I don't want to see you here again. Okay, still being a jerk. Let's just get out of here. Oh, who's that? Oh! I must not be seen here, but we must talk. Let's meet up in your house. We can talk there in private. Okay. I will go to him, but I'm going to go check on Geddy first. Plus my house is on the way, so... Oh, who's that? Hi, bro. My name is Peep. What's your name? Can't talk, huh? That's fine. I'll just call you bro. Old bro. Okay, cool. Nice to meet you, old bro. Oh, here is the professor. I found it. I can't make sense of it. The only thing the Pratt seems to have disturbed here in Valley is this rune. Because there was something in there. Yet, the destroyed advent in minutes. If only our plan had worked, these pirates would have been stopped. Geddy says the wind machinery was never even active. Then, how come the islands are still shifting? No matter, the pirate's threat is far greater. Still nothing here to check. And where do we go? Is there more people around? Let's just take a look. Oh nice, a bunch of vegetables. Am I filled? Yes, I think so. Let's just try again a bit. Alright. That seems to be quite unnecessary still. Nothing here. Let's just go. So this is my house here, but I want to check on Geddy. And I think I missed the access to the cemetery. Might be higher. Let's just go back up there. Might be that way. Yes, it is that way. Let's just check with Geddy. Oh, Solace. What's happening with Solace? This is too much. I can't believe it, Otis. Everything has gone wrong. I can't stay here in the village. It's been nice to know you, Otis. Goodbye. I don't think we'll see each other again. Come on. I don't like Solace, it's one of my favorite characters. Geddy. What's with him? Hey buddy. So many lives lost. I can't believe this happened. I was right there, and I couldn't help. None of the things we accomplished mattered at all. We were doing so great, and yet, this is how it all turned out. Okay. I'm amazed. We can even see him weeping here. We filled them. We filled them all. I just talked to the guy. Again, I miss it, Otis. I miss it so much. Even though we never got to fully experience Advent. Its street, its culture, the people. We never got to see them how it all turned out. Otis? Did we try hard enough? I don't know if I can go back there, Otis. Just push a bit. Do you think it makes any difference what we do from now on? Our future is lost. Our capital is completely gone. Think about it. The pirates destroy Advent this easily. What are we to do? I don't feel like I belong in this village anymore. I failed all of them. Is it okay if I stay at your place for a while? I need to get away from here. Okay, so I'm gathering my team. Hopefully, with Alphonse, we'll be able to find a new plan. It's a pretty cemetery. It's really, really pretty. Can I go around? Let's take a look. Oh, there is nothing here. And I cannot fly here. Because the view is very, very good. Maybe I just need to speak to Katie a bit more. Nah, we need to exit the place. And I will check if when I come back I'm still in this. Yes, I'm always going to be like that in the cemetery. Okay, I just hurry to my house and see what I can do to make things better. Where is my house? But not far, I believe. Here we are. And I just get in there. It's very small, so we're going to be a bit crowded here. And Master Geddy, forgive me for hiding in your home, Otis. It would do no good if the locals saw you fraternizing with a former pirate, especially after what has happened. Advent is destroyed, and there was nothing we can do to stop it. Molstrom and the pirates, why would they do such a thing? Alphonse, is there something you're not telling us? Alphonse, if you know something, anything, that can aid us against Molstrom, it might help us prevent yet another attack on Valley. You are most certainly right, Master Geddy. Molstrom, the pirates, and myself, we were all created by the Owls. What? Your mentor is right, Otis. Molstrom is gathering ancient old relics, and when he gets them all, he will be unstoppable. I will tell you what I know. No one knows what our original purpose was. Likely we were merely servants of the Owls. Using our strengths, the Owl could reach for higher knowledge. They designed various models, each made for a specific function. We were expected to optimize. We would constantly improve our ability to carry out our functions. But as you know, the ancient Owls and what remains of their city are all but vanished. Without their guidance, we continued our task blindly for centuries. Most from greatest amongst the wire units rampaged. built for war, he always needed something to destroy. None could oppose him. Those of us who didn't agree to follow him were exterminated. Molstrom took us to the sky and gave us a new name, Pirates. With him as our captain, we roamed the sky, growing ever more powerful, until at last the captain heard of the relics. The relics are artifacts of terrible power, remnant of the ancient owls at their peak. To Molstrom, their power is irresistible. Captain Molstrom has found two relics. One of that was hidden in Valley, and the other in Advent. Right, so you're saying the Pirates destroy Advent just to get the relic? Yes, Master Geddy. And now only one remains. If he gets the third and final relic, I'm afraid Molstrom will be unstoppable. Is there anything we can do? There is, but I admit I am hesitant. My suggestion to try to stop the Pirates in Advent put your life in danger. Perhaps it would be best if we didn't try to meddle with the Pirates anymore. The Pirates are threatening Valley. We have to try and stop them. What happened in Advent wasn't your fault. I scribbled most of all. My sole duty was to protect us from Pirates. If we don't fight back against the Pirates, I can't even make things right. The Pirates' next destination will be the ruins called the Floating Continent. In an ancient owl structure there, the owls hid the last relic that Molstrom needs. We must leave Valley and fly high up into Strato. That is where we will find the Floating Continent. Then we should go to Strato now. It's the only way we can save Valley. I shall be hiding here until you get out of the village. Alright, Otis, you ready? Let's go. And do we have anything else to... Oh, I can grab this. What could I do with it? Oh! It's quite odd, I believe. Might not want to do that too much. And let's speak to the part. The Floating Continent is high in the sky. If you head up after leaving Valley, you will reach it eventually. I shall wait here. Okay, I know that. Let's just drop. Geddy, I wanted to talk to him anyway. Let's just get out of here. We've got a task to do, so we'll need to aid to the sky. The highest possible sky. I'm not going to say goodbye to Azio. It was very, very unpleasant last time. And let's... Oh, I'm going to still talk to my buddy here. He's not speaking so much, but maybe he has something. Okay, it's pretty short, but I'm going to take that as a good luck. And here we go. So it's going to... Oh, who's that? Looks pretty cool. It could be an ancient owl or something. And two relics are here. I don't know what we're going to be able to do with the last relic. Tropos. So we need to reach Strato. Let's hurry up there. We need to go to the shop as well. Don't remember in which direction it was, but I believe this little billboard is going to tell us. Alright friends, this is Tropo. If we continue to upward, we'll eventually reach Strato. I've never been that high up before. Is it really safe, Alphonse? Not to worry, Master Geddy. I've sailed up to Stratosky plenty of time. There are no more dangers there than in any other place we've been. Alright. Okay, so what I want to know is where the shop is. Okay, straight up for the Buccaneer shop. So we're going to go up anyway. And, oh, we've got plenty of people here. Let's just switch a bit because I will probably need to shoot. There's... Oh, my mistake. Oh. Okay, I'll just be careful. I don't really need to shoot these guys. They're not going to give me anything. I just drop my buddy here and let's just... What is that? I forgot. There is a little letter for us, it seems. So... Oh, it is just a little resume. So we've got a bunch of coins to recover in Strato and Tropos. The Valis Cave are almost done and the old temple is still missing quite a bunch. Okay, so we'll need to come back at some point. But for now, let's just take a look and see what we can actually get here. Hey, buddy. Let's tally up that booty. You've collected 973 beginner coins. Let's take a look at what I can get. This next one isn't just cool, it's also very nice. You're just gonna love it. Give me a second here. Something is missing. Boggin. Here he comes. Trinket time. Trinket time. What is this? Oh, it's more life. Here you go. More else. Okay, Andy. It's Buccaneer Nice Soup Canteen. Wrap your big all around that and tell me what you think. Okay. So quite a bit of... Yes, it's kind of a level up. No need to thank me, just bring me more booty. Okay, do we have more? So we've got these three. And what is going to be the next one? We don't know this one. This one is going to cost me quite a bit more. And we've got a scope. Alright, which is going to cost even more. Then the fat drive. And... Okay, all these things are going to be updated for my buddies. But for just, I think I'm good. Nothing else to... Together. Alright, let's see. So we just need to aim. Can I go on the right? Yes, so maybe there is something I can actually get around here. Oh, my buddies are here. Let's just talk to the guy. Hey there, Artus. I'm glad to see you made it out of Advent. We barely made it. And our squad leader didn't make it out. If it hadn't been for my injury, we would have been in there when... Let us talk to the old lady, which is just so powerful. Thank for your help in advance, youngling. It's a shame that we couldn't. Okay, let's just grab this thing. And let's just pick up these coins. Okay, pretty nice. We just need a bunch more. And we'll be ready to get another trinket. Let's pick up these things. Where are we? Oh, we are just falling here. So if I want to reach that point, I will need to jump high enough to be able to... Nah, it's not going to happen here. We'll come back later on. Let's just take a look on the left then. Oh, I'm being attacked here. Kind of. So let's just try to avoid these guys. I'm just going to pick this thing up. I don't really need to worry too much about these guys. They're not actually pushing me. They've got a little... Can I maybe make a little break here? Yes, I can. Say, Otis, maybe we should get a little rest before we move on. Well, let's do that. Relax, the ambience of the fire at night. It's looking pretty cool. Guys, I don't think I'll be able to get any sleep tonight. Advent is. We know how you feel, Master Geddy. How about we talk about something else? You're right, Alphonse. I need to put my mind at ease. And there are some things I'm really curious about. Okay, let's just tell me about the relics. I don't remember much about the relics' origin. I know that they are made by the ancient owls, and that they contain extraordinary power, as you've seen. I would guess that Dirk will be the one looking for the relic in the floating continent. Most of the other parts are not independent in a formation like these. They were not made to improvise. And the captain usually does not do work considered beneath him. Good. If we see that guy again, I'll give him a piece of my mind. We'll find the guy with the two swords, as you say. Anything else you want to talk about? So not the relics, the floating continent seems to be interesting. I've never been there before. Do you know anything about it, Alphonse? I was there long ago. You mean months ago? Years ago? I think it would have been 8, maybe 9 centuries ago. It's quite a while. Centuries? You're that old, Alphonse? Older. But the further back I think, the less I remember. I remember hearing talk of a great machine built in the continent. A machine built by the old, further back that I can recall. These days, the floating continent is half overgrown with plants and half submerged in lava. A terrifying, inhospitable place full of beasts and pitfalls. Seems not to be very friendly. A good place for adventurers such as ourselves to prove your mettle. Our mettle. Yeah. Anything else you want to talk about? Yeah, we want to talk about something else. Let's just take a look. Floating continent, nope. The clock at the web though, we met. Okay, let's go with that. Who is this you're talking about, Master Geddy? There was a strange guy outside the old temple when he got there. He was reciting some book. So this is guy from the room with the relics, the one which looked pretty cool. He was reciting some book. Do you remember what he said? Let's see, he said the old temple. First of the great temple, here the owls learn how to control the element and challenge the natural order. By the end of the first aeon, they had mastered water, fire and wind, and they were, as here revealed to them, the existence of the higher mysteries, so says the Book of Nocti. Impressive recollection, Master Geddy. Does it mean anything to you, Alphonse? I have heard of this Nocti long ago. I think perhaps I have read the book of I speak of, but it's strange, it ends very abruptly. I seem to recall that there was more about these higher mysteries. Anything else you want to talk about? Oh, yes we do. Yes we do. Okay, let's go with a bit more about Alphonse. Tell you about myself. What do you want to know? I don't know. Anything. Well, I've always wanted to be a dramatic actor. I wanted to awe the world finest from a stage. Under Molstrom, I wasn't allowed to. But when we have saved the world from the pirate threat, I hope to pursue that calling. That's surprising. You were created as a servant for us all, weren't you? Were you made for acting? Combat was never my specialty. I much prefer acting and cooking. In fact, I was made to serve in whatever manner I thought best. Not all pirates were fortunate as I. I am just grateful that I found more worthy master to serve. One who works for good. Anything else you want to talk? Yes, we do. Maybe we don't, because there is not so much else to speak about. So let's go to sleep. Good idea. I'm bushed. Let's continue our journey tomorrow, shall we? We should get some rest. Okay, let's go. Let's take a look around. We might find some of this. I don't want to go that way. I think I've been going that way already. So let's just climb higher. What are these things? Oh, look at that. We might arrive. Oh, okay. So it's going to be... You know what? I think I need Alphonse for this. Oh, of course I need Alphonse. It's going to burn this way. We can advance a bit more. Oh, okay, I'm taking a bit more damage here than necessary. Just keep progressing here. Can I actually burn this thing so I can access the place? Oh, I can access the place. Just need to be more careful, that's all. And drop my buddy here. I can't go through? Strange. There might be another access. No, not here. Not burning, and I'll come back. Maybe I will need to unlock a new. Oh, come on. I've been making some beasts on the way. I'm gonna just drop Geddy here. I want to get the recruits so we can progress a bit more. What's written on the little panel here? Hopefully I'll just grab Gideon, drop him here so I can read the thing. Floating continent, down troubles. Okay, let's just keep going. Oh, we've got something we can actually reach here. And up. Let's keep searching for things to gather here. We might find a bunch of coins. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, sorry, buddy. I made a mistake. Where is he? Oh, he's down there. In the water. Okay, I cannot climb much higher here. Nope, I don't. Can I use one of my buddies? Like, let's say him. Jump on his shoulder? No, I cannot. So we'll need to climb back and see if we can reach some of the interesting place around. There's more chests. I cannot go through these. I can only burn the one which are a bit brownish. So where to? Oh, that way. Probably that way. Oh, we've got a bunch of friendly little things around here. Oh, this one is going to be burned. Okay. Let's be careful not to be surprised. Oh, what is that? Is it solace? No, it's not. Totally stuck down here. Let's try to help my buddy here. Happy days. Okay. Mister, are you here to save me? I've been stuck down there for age. I'm so angry, I was just about to eat my own feet. Hey there, fella. Oh, did you just get teleported? Yeah. I did, actually. I guess I'm getting kind of used to it now. Oh, I wish I could teleport. I'd never be stuck again. Whoosh. That water, it shoots on like here. That's not that great. I'd even be able to teleport away from Buccaneer Bench. I mean, I'd be able to return to Buccaneer right away. That's where I want to be. Okay, so should we help you out here or... Yes, please. Okay, alright, Artis, you're the carrying expert around here. I'll leave this one to you. Okay, let's take care of the gear. Goodbye, teleporting man. Let's just pick up some... Can I just drop some fruit on the guy? Not that way. Okay, not going to walk that way. I might want to just eat it in this way. So let's just carry my buddy. What am I going to do with him? Okay, I'm just going to drop him here and he's going to reach a shop that way. Well, mister, thank you so much. I can totally make it from here. Good, because I was not going to carry him to the shop. I'll be hanging outside Buccaneer with my bros. Come visit us soon. Why don't you? Yeah. Let's just check again if there is anything in this direction, just in case. Nah, nothing hidden around here. We never know. Now seems to be quite empty here. Let's just keep progressing here. Going to carry my buddy here just in case I need to. Oh, click the switch. Get is much more efficient against these guys. Can I? Oh, wrong. Let's just take a look at the panel here. Trading continent. Okay, still in the right direction. Okay, should be fine enough. It was not really the best tool for the job, but it's working very fine. Okay, what do we have in this direction here? Bunch more coins. Oh, and a bunch more enemies. I just follow this way, so I'm going to be able to gather all these rings or coins. Okay, let's go that way just to be sure that there is nothing here. No, there is something here. What is this? Is it just a regular rock, or is it more than that? Okay, seems to be interesting. Let's just check the other part first. Oh, not going to. Ah, unwell. What was it though? Oh, my mistake. I'll just keep going. Just be careful not to eat so much things. Okay, there is plenty of little traps around here. I don't think I need Geddy. It's going to be much easier if I don't have him with me. What is this place? Oh, I will need him to deal with these guys anyway. Okay, let's see. Is there anything around here? Not so much here. Let's just check down there. It's a bit more difficult though. Okay, there is nothing. It's a trap. Let's just check on the right then. Oh, I've got a buddy. I'm just going to deal with that. And... oh! No, the fruit is not heavy enough. Okay, nice. I just eat a bunch of these so I can actually keep going without dying. And let's progress a bit more that way. Do I? No, I need to go that way and go back up. Let's be careful not to get damage here. Oh, my mistake. Almost back up. Oh, I could have done that a lot more. A lot slower. Okay, let's just progress through this area. Alright, more rings. Not sure if it is an area which is optional or if I'm required to go through this area. But we are still going to go and check what we can do here. A bunch more fruits. Okay. Yes, it's not really... okay, it's kind of easier. Come on, can I grab it? Not really. I don't really care because I don't think it's going to be necessary for me to have more than these. Oh, wrong. Not Geddy. I want the fruit. Okay, good. What is this place? What is this? Look at that, it's pretty. Some kind of special coin, it seems. The tree is quite cool. It's guardians and the machines. I Golius of the old made them all. With this token, you hold the key. Come to the sanctuary and see the glory of my accomplishment. And learn of this mistake that I have wrote. Interesting. What did I get the first one? And can I get more info about this? Not yet, but I will. Probably at some point. Let's just... is there more here? No, but it seems to be quite an important part. Let's progress a bit more through the temple. I might be obligated to go through this area again. Let's just... do it properly. No! Wrong. So wrong. So I take as little damage as possible because I will probably need my health point at some other point. Still, the game is pretty generous with fruits, so I might be able to find some more. And where was I going to go? I think I was going to go on the right. I might want to check down there just to see if there is another area. No. Just area here. And let's just check the panels. Yes, it is the right path. Okay, here we go. It is getting darker, seemingly. What is this thing? Oh, it's not really a regular rock. It is some kind of lizard. Just going to try to roll on us. Alright, can I deal with this guy? I'm not sure. Oh, more. Oh, well done, guys. This is why they were giving me fruits. Oh, what are these things? Can I shoot these? I should have maybe avoided to do that. Okay, quite efficient with that guy. So I'm going to do it with it this time. I just need to have a bit more. Okay, we're ready now. Okay, so we'll deal with these guys with that. And I can also maybe avoid to attack them. There's too many. If I get close, they get dangerous. Good to know. So I need to take care of these guys first. Okay, I'm taking quite a bit of damage here. I need to be careful. At least more careful. Okay, no more. But I'm still in danger here. Let's try to avoid them. Because they seem not to be nice with us. Oh, just drop my buddy here. And get... Not my buddy. I need to grab the fruit. Let's just see. Do we have more fruits around? Got something here. Maybe on the left we got something interesting. It's pretty. It's really pretty. What is this thing? I'm going to assume that it's dangerous. I don't know what to do with it. Let's not attack it. Probably won't be able to progress much further. Okay, this is dangerous. I'm almost dead here. Okay, no more. But I don't think I can take much more. Okay, let's keep progressing here. Seems to be kind of walking. Oh, there is more. And died. Maybe I could just shoot it with Gedi. And maybe I'm not going even in the right direction here. Let's just go a bit there and see where we shall go. Oh, got a buddy here. It seems to be a bit less dangerous here. Okay, so it might be some special area on the left. I might want to check because I may not come back here. And just try to go with Gedi and see if he's going to be able to shoot this thing. Okay, seems to be walking fine enough with Gedi. Can I destroy that? I don't know. Let's just keep going with Gedi. Seems to be a bit more efficient in this matter. At least I will be a bit less in danger. I've got a bit more range. Okay, let's see. I'm going to assume that these things are going to regenerate themselves. I need to hurry to get out of this mess. Alright. Let's keep progressing here. Hopefully, Kelly is quite efficient at shooting. Okay. Might be able to. Oh, there is more and more and more. It's going to be difficult to shoot them all. Luckily, I've been able to destroy the one from the bottom, so it gets easier. And there is more. Can we avoid these guys? I just keep shooting these. Okay, good. Safe. Kind of safe. What is this? Oh, we can insert the coin, maybe. Nice. What are we going to get? Is there more? going to remain mysterious, I think, for a while. We need to come back here. Anyway, let's go. Let's hurry. The wind might help us a bit. Let's go back to the temple. I'm going to go without Geddy. Too heavy. Okay, let's now climb to the continent. Oh, do I need to shoot this? Yes, I do. Alright, where are we now? Oh, sad guy. Quite interesting. The floating continent. Greatest of the all homes. The machines produced here were the finest the world has ever seen. For the first time, all technology surpassed the capabilities of life itself. There seems to be no end to the height of the all could reach. So says the Book of Noctae. I wonder if I have chosen the right path. Was that an acquaintance of yours? Nope. It sure knows his owl history though. And it seems that he's following us. Might be an ancient owl. If you got anything to do with the attack of advance, I'll make him pay. Next time. Let's grab him. We can certainly try, but I don't think we will be able to do so. But our most important task is to get to that last relic before Molstrom does. Okay, so time to break this thing. Okay, Geddy might be the right character for this. And guys, before we go any further, I think we're going to conclude this video here, and we'll just take a look at the flat continent into the next episode. So guys, I hope you liked the video. If you do, please leave a like, a comment, or subscribe. And until next time, guys, have fun!